Okay, Marcel told me you're taking care of Sleeping Beauty. What I hear, this guy is long past the point of going home. Take him to the hospital. People dying from a good time in your club is social media fucking suicide. Trust me. How are we doing out there? Our guys still have a pulse? Because if not, this just became a very different kind of favor you're doing for me. I mean, I'm grateful either way, just hoping we can keep things simple. what to do. What to do. Something classy and understated for an underground venue like this. I know. We're gonna put our DJ on a blimp, pick it up, and fly it over LS. Then everyone will be here tonight.
That car is smoking. They might think we're being big brash assholes, but now they'll all know about the club too. Good work. Okay, we got a buyer for this stuff. At least I think we do. Everything's encrypted, so I could be talking to a washing machine. They're sending the drop locations on this Sightseer app I've uploaded to your phone. Take a look. All right, well, you made the sale. Profits don't quite meet projections, but when do they ever, right? There's always next time. Keep telling yourself that.
Serve it on tap as lager light.
This is Vinewood Boulevard Radio!